Hey everybody, welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Disney Epic Mickey Rebrushed. If you guys remember last time, we finished up at Gremlin Village. We went to the European boat ride, took the shortcut to get over there. And now we are about to face the clock tower. Let's go. First, we're gonna go through scene 3 of Steamboat Willie. Okay, we got e-tickets down here. Oops. Oops. Oh. There we go. Steamboat Willie Part 3. I'll be excited to see all the new prizes that we'll get for collecting all these film reels. Because there's a lot more film reels here than there were in the Wii version. Oh, we have to make sure we don't get crushed by that. Oh gosh, okay. Wait. Okay, before we move on. Okay, we need to do a spin jump. Or not. Okay, never mind. You don't need to go up there. Oh gosh. You gotta be careful not to get hit. Anything we can get over here? I don't think so. Okay, let's go. Face the clock tower. Here we go. Okay. Whoa. Why am I getting such a big cursor? Oh. It's because we're kind of in a 2D section. I can't turn the camera. So. Okay. Paint this. And paint this. Here we go. Oh boy. Just completely reached the clock tower. Ooh! Okay, I should save Oh, heck! Hi. Okay, this... Oh. I was thinking that would have been the best opportunity, but I guess not. Okay, we need more thinner. Okay, we got that. I'll wait for the center refill. Okay, here we go. He's gonna break it. There we go. He's gonna break his arm or his hand. Oh heck! I did not see that coming. Oh, thank you for the center refill. Oh gosh! That's a new move. That's a new move that isn't in the Wii version. Jeez! Okay, give me some help, please. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Now just avoid this attack. There we go. Oh dear, it seems my time has come. I'm not feeling too well. Boink. Nice. We did it! And we get a projector screen on. The planetary capacity can change based on how you deal with important characters in Wasteland. Oh, nice! My thinner capacity increased, and I got the Unwind the Clock Pin. Paint or thin the Mad Clock Tower. Wait, I can paint him? I didn't realize that! Huh. I'll have to do another playthrough of this and see what happens when you actually paint him. Huh. Well, there will be another boss outcome up that we can paint. So... yeah. Okay. Seems like there's an invisible wall here, so... what about over here? Okay, bad idea. Bad idea. Okay. Mean Street. Here we go. Taking its sweet time to load. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, another cutscene. Is this a theme park? Oswald copied it as best he could. He wanted us characters to be happy. Characters? Characters the world stopped watching and stopped loving. Rough drafts, extras, anyone who didn't work out right. Characters left on the drawing board. Most lived here in Oswald's recreation. Kiss-up shops, an ice cream parlor. It was home before. Before what? Before the thinner disaster. That's when life went out of Wasteland. Oh, that's a little new. Yeah, that's very new. That's when the plot arrived and his flunkies. This is what's left of Oswald's creation, Mickey. Welcome to Mean Street. Mickey, Gus! Yeah, that cutscene changed! I thought all the cutscenes were the same as the Wii version. Huh. Interesting. Gremlin Marcus. Hello, Uncle Gus. Good to see you, Marcus. By any chance, have you seen Oswald lately? Last time I saw him, he was headed towards the projector screens at the end of the street. But those have been broken for a long time now. I can get that projector screen running again if you can get me a pair of gears. Horace can probably be found in the detective agency. I know he has one. Pete used to brag about his gear. He's usually hanging around the city hall. I'll be waiting outside the Penny Arcade. Come see me when you have those gears. Wow. Oztown projector screen. You just got a quest. There are lots of quests for someone like you in Wasteland.
Hello.
You can always see your quest log by pressing the pause button followed by LB. Left bumper. Okie dokie. First off, let's look around here. Oh, hello. Can I talk to you? No. Sorry, but I'm gonna be destroying these plants. Okay, these lampposts, I know you could spin them in the Wii version, but I guess you can't hear. Aha! Okay, we get a gold pin! Excellent! I'm glad our thinner capacity increased, because we're gonna need a lot of it. Okay. Checking to make sure that there isn't any secret passages. Can't talk to you. And I know for a fact, if you thin out, like, somewhere around the station, you'll, oh! Hello! Yeah, I know there's, like, e-tickets or something up here, in the Wii version, but maybe not? I know this, platform up here wasn't in the Wii version. Ooh! E-tickets! Let's see. Not seeing any shiny spots there. Oh! There is an e-ticket up here. Okay. How do we do this? Getting stuck in some places. Oops. Splat. Okay. I think that's everything here. I just want to go around and get all the collectibles I can. Anything else? Nope, I don't think so. Be really important to spin all the stuff on the ground. Oh gosh, lots of these characters look alike with different versions from different stories.
Like me.
I thought those faults were forgotten. I'd never forget you, Big Bad Pete. Big Bad Pete, Pete Pan, Small Pete, Petronic. This place has got lots of me. We get things done in Wasteland, see? So work with us and nobody will mess with ya! Big Bad Pete, the one and only. I'm the go-to guy around here. And don't you forget it. Nothing gets done if I ain't around. Now here's about everything, including your running with Small Pete back in the world of Gremlins. So here, have some meat tickets. But don't think this means I decided to like ya. Okay, a Small Pete pin. That's what I thought we'd get. Small Pete may be a real chowderhead, but I'm glad you helped him. Even though I know you're in need of a gear that I'm rumored to have. Well, here's the deal on the gear. Big Mouth Gilda's always bragging about how fast she is, so I set up a race for her. Told her I'd give her a prize if she could beat it, seeing as how I didn't think she could. Well, anyway, she did. But we never agreed on no prize, so I gave her that worthless gear. Ha! Bottom line is, I don't got no more. The girl over by the fire station does. So I can't help you even if I wanted to. But maybe she can. Otherwise, tough luck, Pally. Remember, press up. And the guardian will show you where to go to next. You never told me this! Okay. Okay. And I know Big Bad Pete will have stuff for us later. So, he'll be good to keep in touch with. Oh, there's something up there. Come on. There we go. Door's locked. We won't be getting in there anytime soon. Oh, that's right. Okay. Let's, look around here. The perspective here, it's trippy and I love it. We could break all the chairs. Oh, that does have e-tickets. It's your new wasteland, you should refer to your maps. You can always see your map by pressing plus. Nah, it's okay. I know what to do. I've played the Wii version. And I know for a fact there's something down here. I wonder what this key's doing here. We should hang on to it just in case. I know where the key goes! Let's run faster. What? I thought the key goes in here. Huh. Okay. So I guess when the lamps lose their color, then that means you can't spin them anymore. Thank you. Okay, that... The green ones are worth 10. Okay. Just like the white ones in the Wii version. Gonna take away all the color. Let's see. Oh, that's the museum. Right. Okay. I wanna send out here just in case. There we go. I was just checking to make sure there weren't any holes or anything. Okay, so let's talk to her. Gilda. Hey there, I'm Gilda. I'm a little bit adventurous like yourself. I just got back from Mickey Junk Mountain. That's a scary place. I was camping in the old collector's hut when Blotling showed up. Had to get out fast. I thought being up on that ledge was safe, but I was wrong. Left my prize climbing axe behind. Oh well, maybe I'll cross another one soon. But anyway... Oh, okay, so we gotta get a lost axe. Huh? You wanna try my time trial race? I smashed Pete's gold time and he gave me this gear as a reward. You could be my time, I could pass the gear along to you. The rules are simple, really. Follow the guardian and reach the checker flag before the clock runs out. So, do you wanna give my time trial race a try? Yeah, let's go. Alright, let's get started. Ready? 3, 2, 1... Okay, I have a feeling this will be kind of a long race because it gave us a minute to do this. Oh gosh, almost fell. There we go. Finished! Wow, great job, Mickey! As promised, here's the gear you wanted. You want a gear from Gilda. Now, let's go talk to Horace at the detective agency to see what... to see about the gear he has. Alright. There, I beat your time. Oh my! Is that who I think it is? My goodness, it's you, Mickey Mouse! Well, thank you. Okay. Let's go to Horace.
Welcome to Horse Color Investigations. Can I... Oh my! Mickey, do you remember me? Horse Collar. I was in the Firefighters! The Barnyard Broadcast! The band concert! That one was famous! That's my favorite Mickey Mouse cartoon! The band concert. Don't remember, huh? That's alright, nobody else did either, so I wound up here, same as everyone else. Here in Wasteland, I'm an ace detective. At least I'd like to be. Haven't solved a case in years, but if you need an investigator, I'm your guy. Business is down these days, but I'm sure it will pick up any time now. I have one of the gears that is used to power up the projector screen machine in Oztown. I can give it to you, but I need you to do something for me first. Alright, what do you got? Casey, the Emporium owner, borrowed a book from me a while back, but never returned it. Can you go see if he still has it? Bring it back to me, and I'll give you the gear. Okay. So go to the Emporium.
Ah. Hi there, and welcome to the Emporium. My name is Casey, and I've been running this shop for a long time. If you ever need anything, this is the place to get it. Did Horace send you? I understand you're looking for Horace's book. Well, that's a problem. I finished reading it a while ago and lent it to Polly, the ice cream parlor owner. Oh, really? I thought it was gonna be the... Oh, never mind. The shop is just down the street from here. You should go ask him about it. Okay. I was thinking that in the Wii version it was in the museum, but I don't think so. Hi.
Oh.
Gertrude. Well, if you have the muscles, flex them! Folks around here will get out of the way! Okay. Let's spin the stuff here. McBark. Well, I'll be Mickey Mouse. Now I have seen it all. Extra, extra, mysterious new tune sighted in Wasteland. Wanna hear the latest news? Only 5 e-tickets. No. Suit yourself. I'm not spending e-tickets. Guys looking in there for the ice cream. Oh boy.
Hi there! My name is Polly, and I'm the owner of the ice cream parlor.
I'm sorry, I have to give him that voice!
Ice cream is hard to come by these days, so sometimes I don't have much variety. Business here's been slow, but Rian keeps me entertained when there are no customers. That's why I also sell enhancements and filters for your photo mode nowadays.
Oh, really? Okay.
Huh?
You're looking for the book that Casey lent me? I wasn't quite finished with it yet, but I suppose you can have it anyway. Stop by again soon!
Alright. Now I just need to go back to Horace. Weird noises people make. Alright. Here you go, Horace.
Oh.
Great, you recovered my book, How to Be a Detective. Now I'm almost ready to open my agency. Hopefully things go better for me this time. As promised, here's the gear you need. Don't be too hard on Oswald. He really does try.
Alright, nice.
You now have both gears, Mickey. Let's hurry back to Gremlin Marcus.
Okay. Just gonna see if an e-ticket is kind here. Nope. I know you. You're the usher. Come on, come all. Come see our latest cartoon escapades. Have a laugh. Hey, you're an adventurous type. We always need more cartoons here. If you happen to find any during your travels, bring them by for a reward. You can see the stars here. Sometimes we have the famous patrons, including you, of course. Feel free to step inside and play through those exciting moments again. Wait, so... You've collected enough film reels for a reward. I got some e-tickets for you. Here. Well, thank you. Anything else? Here's a bronze pin for those reels you collected. Alright. You don't have enough film reels for a reward. Okay.
So wait, we can come in here and... Wait. Oh. Okay, that's something that's not from the Wii version. Alright, what's in here? Mickey and the Beanstalk. Huh. Oh, wait. Oh, that just takes you through the scenes. That we, Oh! Oh, I haven't collected all the film reels for these. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, sure. Let's see if we can collect more film reels. This is interesting! Cause you couldn't step inside and do this in the Wii version. Aren't you supposed to do something, goat? Cause I thought, like, jumping on you would... There we go! Okay, let's go back. Aha, there's a film reel. Okay. Now we're back at the beginning. That's it? Nah, there's gotta be more to this. There's two film reels. What? I'm supposed to... Okay, Mickey, he's looking sick up in the upper left. Okay. Oh well. We'll just go through and see what we can find that we miss. Oh, I'm left with one heart. Okay, that's not good. Okay. So... Oh, wait. Oh, that's an elevator. Huh. Okay. Well, that was interesting. But now we should get back to... this. Oh, got heart. Nice. Got some more hearts. And we'll just leave those hearts floating there. Nice.
You recover both of the gears? Fantastic! There's only one more thing you have to do to get this thing running. You see, when the machine broke, its energy was scattered around the park in the form of power sparks. Various people have picked them up, and some have yet to be found. We will need one of them to start up the Oztown projector screen. I'm pretty sure I saw one on display at the museum. You should go have a look. It's in the plaza between Horace's detective agency and the train station. Try visiting with Casey at the Emporium. I think I saw him with one earlier. Okay, well, I know for a fact that power sparks need to be bought at the Emporium. So... I'm not gonna go that route. I really want to save e-tickets for other things. Curious, are we able to... Nope. What is the key used for, then? I don't know. Hey. Museum time. Let's go. Oh, there's a power spark. Huh. Lots of stuff. Well, I mean, there's not a long display, but lots of stuff you can display.
Huh?
We do have one new exhibit. See it glowing? What? You need the crazy glowing orb and the display case? I'll let you have the power spark if you can find something more interesting to replace it. All sorts of things get left behind at the cinema. You should talk to the usher there. Okay. Hey. Whoops, didn't mean to spin you, buddy. I have a cutlass that was left here by Captain Hook himself. You're looking for something for the museum? Yeah, I guess Hook's cutlass would be a good exhibit. Since you've already brought some film strips to me, I'll let you have this for free. Alright, thank you. And I guess we can always come back here for other collectibles.
Oh!
Oh my, look at this cutlass! Quite the specimen! I'll gladly trade you the power spark for this fine piece. Thanks, Mickey. Remember to stop by anytime. Alright. Swashbuckler pin. Oztown projector screen. Alright. Nice. Plenty of e-tickets. Dun, dun, dun. I'm curious, not at the ice cream shop. I do want to see what's inside the Emporium. You found my backroom key! I'll give you something from inside as a reward. Oh! Hopefully this power spark is okay with you. Oh! Okay! It completed a quest that I didn't even start. Okay then. We can't, like, go in here, can we? No. Huh?
tickets. The more the better. Nice. Okay. We have two power sparks. You retrieved the power spark. Now I can get the projector screen to Oztown working. Now let's see what's happening with this device. Fiddle here, adjust that. Voila! A projector screen to Oztown is working perfectly. While you're gone, I will try tinkering with the other projector screen. Good luck, Mickey, and take these e-tickets to help you on your adventure. Well, thank you. Okay. See? Oswald made it all just like the other park. with a few changes. Poor Mickey. Nice likeness, though, isn't it? Aww. Okay, we got a few projector screens. But we will leave Oztown for next time. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.